The other thing is, when I come back here, I walk around the old neighborhood and I see people. There are people that I know them, and their names block out. You know, there's a guy, first show came over to me. It was like, I hadn't seen the guy in 10, 12 years, and I said, oh, you ever fake it? You can't come up with the guy's name, and you just, hey, big guy, how you doing, big guy? Hey, sport, how are you, sport? Good to see you. You remember big guy, don't you? This is a big guy, that's his wife, good looking, and it's their daughter, Cupcakes. That's her name. I don't remember names. I remember faces. I always remember the face. You know, you should be introduced by the face. Forget names. Names should be the face. You should, whatever it is you remember about that person. Big nose, short pants. Come here a second. This is my buddy, Hawaiian shirt and a bad haircut. You'll remember that. Whatever it is that, you know, catches your attention. Broken glasses, this is food stuck in his teeth. You know, whatever it is. You don't forget that. Years from now, you go, what was that guy's name, your friend with the spinach? Right there. I'll never forget that. There's some people in my life, I never even knew their last names. You just kind of go, hey, how you doing? And people, if anybody refers to them by their last name, I'm confused. It's like, hey, I saw your friend Danny Chandler. Who? Danny. Oh, yeah, sure, Danny. How does that clarify? That's a mystery to me. It's like half the information, but it's now twice as clear. Oh, Danny, no, I didn't know we had a last name. I thought it was like Flipper, I'll tell you the truth. I thought it was just Danny, you know, like Pele. That's all it was, really? What the hell is it, Chandler? No kidding. Is that new? Did he have that added on? I always get embarrassed because sometimes people come over to me, and even if they're just coming over and they're smiling, I presume I've forgotten their name. And the other thing you do is you go, hey, look, I almost didn't recognize you. What do you gain weight or something? What do you lose weight or something? But you put on, what, about 300 pounds? You look different. What? Something is different. Like, what is, you're a woman now. Is that it? That's what it is. Huh? Oh, I've never met you. Oh, that explains it. Sure. I thought you were a thin guy I went to school with, but you're a heavy woman I never met. That explains it.